How did I get here? A drink in my hand and a bullet left in the chamber. A man crushed by the pressures bestowed to him. Not today, Jack.
Hello?
I've got information on what to be. If you want some information, come to the fruit market at 10 p.m.
Who is this? Hello? Hello? Mikowski, I've got information for you. Meet me in my car in 10 minutes.
So what's this about, Jeff?
I don't know, really. I got a lead, so I think we should go check it out.
It's damn well better be good, Jeff. I had to skip tea for this.
Well, he's killed too many people now. I've got to end it all.
Just
now.
Let it go!
No, I can't!
You need to let this go, Jeff.
No.
We're coming in obsession!
No.
You're sure this guy can be trusted?
Well, I've got him. I've got a hunch and I've got to follow him.
Alright, I'll go with you on this one.
Is this the guy?
I don't know. I hope so. You got the information?
Yeah. He's going back to the lawyer's office for midnight. I'm his next victim. He's going to attack me. He's going to get me.
Wait, I can protect you.
He seems a bit scared.
Maybe we should actually catch this guy.
Yeah, we should. It was my first real eating months. I couldn't let it slip through my hands. I had to avenge my sweet Cynthia. I have to catch this bastard.
Jack, let's just go. We've been here for hours.
No, we can't. It's the only credible lead we've got.
It's not the only credible lead we've got. We can just go down to the station, look at the call list. We have so many callers.
Just because you had to skip dinner for this shit does not mean
Hold on. There he is.
Let's go get him.
Wait a minute. Who's that behind him?
It's Butcher Pete.
Let's go get this guy.
I'll take the left, you take the right.
All right. Sorry, but I have to break Mr. Cleaver. He said yes, I'm sorry.
Please!
No, you're right.
Hold
up.
See where he went?
Around this corner somewhere. I don't see him. Here somewhere. Keep your eyes out.
There's a son of a bitch.
Yeah. Thank you.
Freeze!
Freeze yourself, Jack.
What?
Move over.
I don't get it.
All will be explained in due time, my friend. Drop the gun, Jack, and kick it over.
Why are you doing this?
You see, Jack, there's only one thing I love more than my money-grubbing broad of a wife, and that's money. Shame gotta die about it.
You bastard! You're gonna pay for this! Lucky I carry a spare. Hasta la vista, baby!